We've a world first now on Yorkshire. Highlights from the first ever auction of memorabilia of the King.